Yeah, we need to get a few more. I mean, having your first available spiritualist policy being punishing lesser races because they believe something different is a bit, it's a bit bad. Got one herd and another herd out there. Medium ash. Outstanding. Not exactly what one would consider a pro of this. I hope that it will do at least something good. So we got some more gold. Research eukaryotic cells. Ship minus 15% ship cost, minus 30% bribe over an improved movement module. Okay. Okay, so our supercomputer wants us to get more information. Who can ignore the lower dust booster? Help boost growth based on its dust value. And then okay. Uncharted Galaxy. If you haven't already done so, let's examine the key part of system defense, manpower. Begin zoom into the star system management view of any of our empire systems. Okay, zoom in. Go to military screen. Manpower we make per turn, my battle tactics and all that stuff. There, could manage it. Pretty neat. We got some titanium at least. After we get Baryonic Shielding, we get the warp drive. That's in 8 turns. Someone else got the Seeker of Truths. Thank you. snow now. Be the first to build the Wonder Intergalactic Technology Center, the ITER. El Dorado. Call my Savannas. Sounds good. Okay, now that's atmospheric. Lava, desert, desert. Probe silo. lava, desert, and ocean. Well, gas cold, that gives a huge amount of, oh, you can see there, it gives a huge amount of dust and research. Two more atmosphere things. The Neshast. They're warmongers. Terran, ice, and frozen. Did it. I have no idea how to get there. Well, it was worth a shot. And now we have pirates. That's not fun. Deciduous trees. Thank you. 66% of them are scientists. That's always good. I believe that you can influence elections in this, which is interesting, to say the least. Tutor interaction. What does this thing do? It's probably worth something. Machine bacteria is unlocked. Don't you sometimes want to see beyond reality to know the essence of things? Well, you can with a scan view. Press spacebar to display. There's that. Okay. Ecologists and religious people are fighting for that third spot, it looks like. Well, looks like I gerrymandered enough to get people to all vote for the scientists. Star Boogie Bill. A noble effort by a team of serious researchers to script the laws ensures that the ship structures and systems are built with movement speed in mind. From mass and density analysis to engine power and efficiency curves, no scientific stones left uncovered. Its proponents obviously are less happy with the unfortunate nickname that stuck. Okay. Well, that's a situation for another time. Military and empire development. Science and exploration. Doing no such things about military. Proto Orchid. Maybe eventually I'll have to find a way to talk with the pirates to maybe make them be a little bit more nice. Intergalactic peace led to a price increase for military ships. That's right, there's a marketplace. I need to research how to delve into that so that way I can buy all the ships that they're selling. Tank. Okay, he does energy stuff. I do projectile stuff. I have no shields, it looks like. Guess I'll do torture. If I get in really close, if I get in really close, I can do it. I think this is the most optimal I can get. Oh, I won? Oh, we got newcomers. Neat. Endless Foundry Sea Artifacts. Bread and Circuses. Okay. Smart survivors. We get adamantium. prior to the ground invasion, there's an important mechanic to consider. Once warping an enemy system, please can avoid a guard action and cause a blockade. Fire action. Siege. Go with a star in a distance constellation. Cold, fertile planet to temper. That means I get plus 60. I think I'm going to get plus 60 industry production. Never mind. Yes, 60. I was correct. This will definitely boost things. Science from scrap. My military ships decrease. Terraform. So fun free moves. 4 dust per person or 60 dust total? We did it. Thank you. either. An expedition made landfall days ago, but nothing has been heard since. The ancient region of mild seismic activity. Either we name the Kuma system to honor them, or we can rescue them. Let's rescue them. A 20% chance of them being lost. Oh my. Shoulders of supergiants.